like you to execute an attack on one of Crest's assembly plants. The one we have in mind is fully automated and controlled by a computer housed deep within. If the computer is destroyed, the plant ceases to function. Due to recent Union upheavals, Crest defenses are widely dispersed, making this a perfect opportunity to catch them off guard. Once the computer is destroyed, vacate the plant immediately, as it's quite possible they could react quickly enough to trap you inside. Again, your objective is to bring the plant to a grinding halt, but we will also reward you for any damage inflicted on the facility. You have free rein.
Main system, engaging combat mode. Thank you.
Objective achieved. Get to the escape point.
Objective achieved. System switch to normal mode.
Thank you. much interrogation, the Union operative that we detained gave us the location of their headquarters. It's in Sector 614. Union is the group responsible for plans to overthrow the controller and other recent acts of subversion. Their activities cannot continue unchecked. Sector 614 is a conservation area, lush with vegetation. According to our scouts, Union uses this cover to conceal a number of large gun emplacements. A massive frontal assault would be suicide, while a small, mobile force stands a good chance of entering undetected and taking out the gun emplacements. This will be a dangerous mission. Take care.
Enemy strength in the area is unknown. Move quickly.
Main system. Engage combat mode.
Cut it out! One more to go.